Dear Royal Advisor, I'm obligated to report some unpleasant news to you. King Richard is seriously ill. The healers have tried their best to establish the real cause of his illness, but all their attempts have been fruitless. They say such an ailment may be the work of dark magic. The king insisted that you come. He knows about the Swamp Witch incident. That's why he believes you are the best inspector in the magic supervision department.
Keep me abreast of his condition. I must be the first to know if he gets better or... Now, I have some business to attend to.
Hello, I'm Clarice, the king's healer. That was Andreas, the king's younger brother. I'm sorry he was so brusque with you, but who can blame him? I was looking forward to your arrival. I'm afraid the healers have exhausted their knowledge, and so have I. You are the king's last hope. Would you be so kind as to examine the king? If you learn anything new, please leave me a report of your findings. Maybe you'll be the one to establish the cause of the king's illness. The king was going to celebrate his birthday. He was in a buoyant mood and even made some jokes. That day, Richard had a slight fever, nothing out of the ordinary, but then, just in a couple of hours, he came down with a high fever and started hallucinating. Neither the court physician, nor any of our best imperial healers, could identify the king's illness. They were all hopeless. None of them even noticed these horrible marks. They look terrible. I've never seen such marks before. Now it's clear why none of the medicine was helpful. Maybe you'll be the one to establish the cause of the king's illness. Many years ago, Richard was very interested in his descendant's destiny. He knew that the magic mirror could show one's future. But Richard didn't like what he saw. His own son was going to betray him and usurp the throne. However, The king wasn't able to kill his child. Banishment was the only option. Someone wants to take advantage of the heir's apparent absence and usurp the throne. Andreas is the next legitimate claimant. Maybe he's the one who enchanted the king. In the Misty Forest, there is a dark magic expert who may be able to help Richard. Based on your report, I don't think we have another option. As you have already proven your competence and your loyalty to the crown, I think you should be the one to visit him. I'll stay here and take care of the king.
These monsters hate fire. Find something to scare it off. Thanks for the help. That was some quick thinking with that torch. I didn't have a chance to introduce myself. I'm Roald, an expert in the field of dark magic. I think I'm the one you've been looking for. I'll get to the bottom of this mystery regarding the king's poisoning. A special ritual will unveil the truth. But I'll need you to bring me some things first. I'll be waiting inside. surprised you are here, asking for my help. I've been studying dark magic for a long time. Is there a chance that the inspector wants to see a folio on this subject? The book is right there, in my library. Oh, I almost forgot. You can only see the letters with the help of this magic powder.